time they were thinking Mahler 3, and then suddenly I think Jan brought back the series of records from Switzerland. I mean, it's what he said the other day at that concert. And suddenly he listened to Also Sprach Zarathustra, which in those days was not famous at all. You've got to realize, I mean, it was only, I mean, I actually looked as a matter of interest in the gramophone catalog, you know, of classical recordings. In 1967, in the gramophone catalog, it was only one version available in the catalog in England of Also Sprach Zarathustra. And you had to import it. It was not even currently available in England. 2 years later, it was 3 versions, and about 10 years later, it was about like 55 versions. So you can see the effect of the film on the piece of music.